I want to wish everyone a happy new year.
Well, I guess like a Western New Year, since I know like some cultures celebrate New Year's in February, whatever it is, or January, February. But for me, it's New Year's. Just barely got home, got the kids to bed. It was a long evening, but I'm back, and we're gonna finish off some of the summer here. Let's see, there's all kinds of stuff when you pass out. Don't know what happens when you wake up during the sleep. So when you notice your stamina is low, find a hot spring, just have a soak and relax. So let's start with sound. This might be far from home, but trust me, it's worth it. So the hot spring does work, okay. Love to do it, quiet, chat, doesn't talk much. That was all before the oil spill. It's closed now, very destroyed. Aww, what? So why would you mention it? Why would you mention a thing that I cannot use in this game? So I have been drinking a little bit, so it's gonna get more and more interesting. I have a bottle of champagne by myself. I am drinking since my fiance is breastfeeding. She can't drink with me. And, yeah, it was a debacle to get this thing open. You bastard. Ate my damn stuff. Alright, well, I will be more mad at that crow in a minute. Cork decided to snap in half, so it took me like a good, I want to say like 15-20 minutes to get it open. I tried using a corkscrew, that didn't work. I eventually just had to dig out most of it with a knife and then pop it into the bottle, which is the one thing I hate to do, because then all your drinks are filled with cork. But since I'm drinking it by myself, it's not. Very disappointing. I have a lot of money here in a minute. Why can't I get a double crop on like a gold one? Why did that stupid crow have to eat my seeds when they were so close? I mean, they're not even near close, but they are growing. I haven't needed to use them for the trees, so I planked on putting scarecrows up for those plants. It's alright, it's only $130 I lost. We should have a big influx of money right now since both the peppers and blueberries were done. We'll have to go offer them to the lake shrine. I think it's peppers are the only thing that we need to offer. Maybe it's blueberries. I don't remember. We'll find out. There. I don't remember if 5 is enough. I think it is though. Oh, it says it's offered already? Oh, it's blueberries. Blueberries that need to be offered. Now we just need sunflower. It doesn't take any stamina to do that. Sweet. Okay, it takes 1 day to upgrade. I guess it would be smart to do it. Better to do it when you know it's going to rain the next day, though. Sweet. I don't remember what day it is, so... much is the bag? It's like 12,000, right? Oh, we have enough to upgrade our house, though. I think. I went on the bronze. Definitely need more bronze. Yeah, look at our pickaxe go. Fossil. It's our first fossil, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. progress with this new pickaxe. Your legs are creepy. That ginger. Ooh. Spikes, huh? What the heck are spikes? Trap will hurt enemies. Okay. I can't believe I've been playing this game without dashing this whole time. Doesn't even take stamina. Level 2 fertilizer, yes! I can make it, if only they sold it. What's going on? Why is there an earthquake? Large impact last night. Yes, rainy day tomorrow. Almost enough. Ooh, ginger gives you extra stamina for 2 hours. Nice. I think I'm gonna go upgrade my watering cans since it's gonna rain tomorrow. It will mean I need to get more bronze to be able to upgrade the house. But I wasn't really planning on upgrading the house for another couple of days anyways, since I'm gonna have to wait for the next harvest. So it's plenty of time to get more bronze. Really hoping to find the Earth Giant, to be honest. We only have a couple tools left that we need to upgrade, so... Oh wait, no, we got a bunch, because we got the watering can, we got the hoe, we got the fishing rod... Oh no, those don't take bronze, those take bronze card. Fishing rod, no. Bug catcher, so we should be okay. Should use a teleporter. Stegosaurus spine, sweet. Oh, I didn't bring the bronze, dang it. Or the wood. Wait, did I teleport over here? Oh, right here in the center. Duh. Oh, you're a person. Okay. For whatever reason, I thought that was like an animal or something. Like, I did not realize it was a person just chilling. I gotta get another sword. This hammer sucks. I mean, yeah, it's strong, but. It's slow and I get hit. I almost never got hit when I have the sword. On more seeds. These candy things are good. Although once I get a kitchen, hopefully I'll be able to make good foods. Hey, what's this? I don't remember that being there. Is that new? So far, so good. Ooh, stone soup. We're actually learning recipes for food. find out the value of those things are. Wait, did I make it down to 35? I did make it down to 35, what? The hell? Whatever, it's super early. Let's see if I can make it all the way down to 40. Yeah, I turned in Jasper already, so I should be able to sell that. That I think is new. Well, we're getting into some harder rocks now. Oh, we did it. We opened the water. What's our reward for getting down to level 40? Jamu? Traditional medical drink, smells strong, tasting stronger. 300, 130, and then extra stamina. Jeez. Actually pretty good. And succeed. Cursed it is that makes giant stone. Clear it is, human. Excited to see other giants I am. Ah, giant come later come. Upstairs earth giant is. Come, human, we'll see. I want to smash that box. Oh well. Oh. He's gone. Boom, boom. Missing it isn't human. Free is Grog now. Where is Grog? He is not here. Chieftain? Oh, there's Grog. I mean, he doesn't look like a giant. Ah, there's a human! Wait, a human can see Grog? Yes, but nice human this is. Free Grog because this is human. Human, this Grog, earth giant. Boom, boom, human, I am Grog. Thank you for freeing Grog. Still stone is other giant. Curse again it must be. Fire giant where? Free other giants, human must. Wait. Will Grog and I in village. Boom, boom, human. Well, we have access to silver now. Even though I'm sure I'm gonna have to. Oh! Haha! I can fast travel to the mine now. What? Alright. Bananas are worth 50. Dragon fruit is worth 78. Corn is 30s. Wild seeds were 10. Coconut was 35. Watercress was 65. Oh, because it was silver. Tomorrow's wet and rainy. That's what I like to hear. And I got a message. What's up? Giants forget human can't enter village. Come to village, I open for human. Oh, that can be offered as well? Shoot. Oh, that's gonna have to wait. Oh, we can see how much melons are worth. Maybe my inventory is full. See if this does anything extra for us. Yes, we need three at once. I was facing the right way. I don't know if we have enough time to be able to plant anything else, though. Still took the same amount of stamina, but it did not use a full thing of water, so that's pretty dope. That's not gonna happen. 900 for 4? Ooh. $300 for 1. Yeah, melons were definitely worth it. Now imagine if I planted the whole 120. I think it's just wood, stone, and bronze, but I'm not 100% sure, so we'll find out. Wait, I didn't bring all the bronze with me. Shoot. Okay, let's do it. Can I build a chicken coop too? I can't. Bronze and fiber. Yo, yo, what's going on? Well, let's see what this water shaft's got for us. Of silver right off the bat. Hard to see. Hoping I have enough to get upgrade to my sickle. Thank you. It would be the last stone I search. There we go. I think I have to go back to the earth shaft. I do have silver now, but I need a bunch more copper if I want to be able to get the other buildings, like the chicken coop and stuff. See what you got. Ruby sea dragons found in the daytime in the ocean bed. Only appears in summer and winter. Okay, well, I got it already. Heavy rain and lightning. Ooh. Haven't had lightning yet. Presumably that's how we get batteries. Can I smash this shit? I can, sweet. That means I probably can cut through this now too. I most likely can't get hardwood yet. Oh, they're not open yet. Shoot. It's alright, I can donate some stuff. Oh no, it has to be Bronze Star level? I did not realize that. When did I get radish seeds? Ooh, I just got an achievement. It's honest work. Earn 50k coins. Sweet. See if I have enough to upgrade my sickle. All right, 2 days, 3,000 coins, huh? Let me do the watering can first. Because if it's 2 days, then it should be ready the day after tomorrow. And it's supposed to rain tomorrow, I think. So we should be good. Those already? Alright, cool. Oh yeah, I got a lab. I just ran past it. I need to recover this fossil. Wild seeds, are you kidding me? It's almost a slap in the face. Alright, so that's like 500, 600 bucks. I paid attention to the floor I got bronze on. I think it'd be faster just to go back to one of the lower levels. If I had a lot more money, I would just buy it. But I ain't that rich yet. I don't see any copper up there. Alright, whatever. I got some bronze. That's all that matters. See how fast I can cut a tree down with my new fancy pickaxe, or new axe, I should say. Yeah, much faster. I leveled up mining. Oh, I can make a stone chest now. Awesome. And a stone arch. We got that. Sunny day tomorrow. Oh, that rain's really coming down. Jeez. I make Frank his favorite dinner, eggs sunny side up. Would you sell me some eggs? I'll be around. I mean, I don't have access to eggs yet, so. Let's see, what does it take? Oh, just regular stone. It was like a dehydrator or something that I wanted to make. It required copper. That's silver bars. Ah, bronze ore right there. Well, I do want honey. Take half of my bronze though. That kinda sucks. Silver kelp? Oh man, right. Huh. Thank you. Oh, it won't let me sell it. Oh well. Oh, you can use trash? Got a bunch of that. I don't think I can offer up this paradox yet. I'll check though. It's gotta be in one of these. I guess I'll keep looking for more bronze, because I want to be able to get chickens and barn animals. Oh, it just jumps from 30 to 40, so 35 doesn't even exist. I see. That's why I struggled. I was super confused. I was like, I knew I made it to 35. Hey, Charles, that's not an actual Discord name that I can send a friend request to. You don't have your hashtag number on it. Very unlucky with finding this hole. Am I seriously gonna smash all the rocks just to get find the exit? I have no stamina left now. Oh, why do I have an exit hole that I didn't even realize I had? Well, I've been drinking too much. I might have to call it early. I guess that's enough for now. We did collect a bunch of bronze, so we're doing alright, I guess. Wait, is that guy closed on Sundays? Whatever, I'll find out when I get there. Oh, it's done! And cook stuff. Cool. Stone in any edible ingredient. Oh, I can go buy utensils and stuff now too. Cool. Alright, I think this is a good place to call it. Got my house upgraded, found the stone giant, upgraded a bunch of my tools. I made a bunch of money. So I'm in a really good spot for tomorrow. So, thank you everyone for watching, everyone that came in and chatted. If you guys are watching this on YouTube, like, subscribe, you know all that nonsense. Otherwise, I will see you all in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye!